Hi everybody, today's live another video. So I've got yolk in for this now and very day or before tomorrow and another day or another tomorrow to month of September. I think this is process finishing to this coming to 2020 because the 2020 is a final. The final rule of me is change life, wars, or whatever the disasters in end times. But very, very subject and objective to the people against nation and Asia. Because Philippine, ano bang problema mo? Bakit ayaw mo humarap ng first son to allow an interview because you are not ready from the end, because you are rigid because of your corruption and bullying, and we are deserving to our money laundering 2015 and tragic now to the Philippines building is very chains to international. From now on about this, the law of very bad, you know, something wrong, but hindi ko maintindihan ang mga politics na to. Kasi nag-work ako ngayon sa Manila against to happen and what, but you're always deserving to the chains. Can I ask you, because I am 31 years old now and my birth is July 30, 1988. Matanda na ako or hindi ko na matatrabaho yung life na yan. Ay, kung mag-chichins ako, I'm enjoying to the world tour and my family and friend. Hindi ko na ma-enjoy ang ganyang biggest history sign, criminal works or something like that. Because how to multiple to my age in after die? 20. Ang age limit ng people 100 years to 80, 90 is after died or all is running. Hindi natin alam kung kailan tayo at baka tomorrow mamatay tayo someday. Yan ang aking kinakano ngayon, tinatrabaho kasi. Ganito kasi nangyayari, international, America too. So international tour in Jerusalem, Israel, Russia. Ang gusto ng Philippines, mamatay ako sa Philippines para lahat ng aking money or crown mapunta sa kanila or my family is very drunk o hindi nila ibibigay sa pamilya ko because I'm going to heaven after died and this earth is time to the Lord. Yan ang gustong gawin ng process ng Philippines. Gagamitin ako nila para mawasak to international because the Philippines is believed to act because may laws to the Philippines. Yan ang wipo ng Philippines to international law. Kaya, ang mangyayari, Philippines ang sisisihin for the world's damages in America because may miracle to the Philippine religion in 2015 but the American so technology or YouTube may discover to the face in our YouTube channel or what the meaning of the religion may is a Christ of the earth to message of second coming or messenger na ako ang pinadala ng Christ para create the world because the earth, the world is time to the Lord. It's very clear. It's really, really clear because the people is dream to the life and president is the war history is very, very knowing in great weapon or affordable. The whole world through is battle of nation against the world and create the globe is relationship to me is based to our weapon and military forces. Navy. Kaya hindi natutuloy ang World War III because may is one to the hour. Heroes in this world. Kaya, ang nangyayari is very awkward. Sinusuko nilang historians of money, history of heroes of one World War I and II. Ngayon, is very deserving the life is changing the earth. Kaya, ang nangyayari is a very fake, is a very criminal in anger. Kaya, nagdadan ako because to me is love to go into the world. Kaya, nakakahinga ang earth ngayon for the long time. Jesus Christ, but I don't think I don't think so. This earth world is pure spiritual and elements darkness. Parang hindi ko maintindihan kung anong status ng mundo sa the last day or the last jihad of box and the last of next World War III is Hester or package in my faces. Oh my gosh, it's very, I don't think so. I think so. Is earth is very drunk, cancer, diseases, polluted, bacteria. Eh, ako mahirap ako hindi ako tinatalaban ng mga ganyan dahil may power ako to give in a crown in this world about the Lord is face the next world. Yun ang aking status of earth. Ako ay witch and fairy and so magical. Kung paano ako nagbibisit to this, you know, to asking about anything because all is close. Wala akong magagawa dyan. Yun ang aking point for this statement and summit to knowledge about Tivaris. I cannot risk it about this for sharing. Thank you. Parang taba ako.